Do apps or games keep crashing on iPhones? Hi there, this is Eve. If your iPhone keeps freezing or crashing apps while using it, here are some quick steps that you can take to troubleshoot and resolve the issue. So let's get started. Solution 1, offload the app that is crashing. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage. Find out the app or games that keep crashing. Tap offload again. Tap reinstall the app. Solution 2, clear storage space. Insufficient storage space can lead to performance issues. Delete unnecessary apps, photos, videos, and other files to free up space on your device. You can check your storage usage in settings. Solution 3, turn on the background app and refresh. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh. Enable all settings after that. Tap background app refresh settings. Tap Wi-Fi and cellular. Solution 4, reset all settings. Resetting all settings can help resolve software conflicts that may be causing freezing or crashing. Go to settings. Scroll down. Tap general. Scroll down. Tap transfer and reset. Tap reset all settings. Contact Apple support if none of the above steps resolve the issue. It's recommended to contact Apple support or visit an Apple store for further assistance. They can provide more specific troubleshooting steps or determine if there is a hardware problem with your device. Thanks for watching.